travelers who turned up for day three of the test run for the Tarkwa to Tarkwa passenger coaches by the Ghana Railway Company have threatened to boycott the service if the rail line and the quality of the train are not improved.
Well, this follows the unusual turbulence passengers experienced from Tarkwa after they waited for nearly 4 hours for a different engine from Takoradi to replace a broken engine in Tarkwa. City News' Akwasi, Agyei, Annim was on the trip and reports from Tarkwa.
It was all joy for these passengers who for the past 13 years had not boarded a train from Takoradi to Tarkwa. Including first-timers, the patronage increased on the 66.8-kilometer journey to Tarkwa from 194 passengers on the first day to 206 on the second day and 342 on the third day. Since the railway had been rehabilitated, passengers anticipated that the ride would be a smooth one, but they were first welcomed to over 25-year-old coaches with aged engines, whilst the new coaches and engine purchased by the Mahama administration in 2016 were parked at the Tarkwa station.
Is this the first time of boarding the train?
Yes, please. This is my first time boarding a train ever.
And how was the experience for you?
We had a bumpy ride. The train kept swaying, but I was told it was normal, and I don't know how true that is, but it was a bumpy ride for me. And I think they should work on the rails if there's anything they can do about it, so that we have a smoother journey anytime we come to Tarkwa. To be honest, I was actually scared most parts of the journey, but I don't think I would go with the train anytime I'm to come to Tarkwa, unless maybe the services are improved, probably if the derailment issue is made better, like if they fix it, then I think my safety would be guaranteed, and then I would be willing to board the train more.
Thank you. So we'll move to another person to see if he will have a different view from his ride on the train. Were you on the train?
Yeah, definitely. I was there.
Is this your first time?
Yep, this is my first time on train.
This is your?
My first time on a train.
And how was the experience for you?
Okay, before boarding this train, I think the anticipation was very great on social media. So I was expecting a lot on this ride, but per my personal experience, I think it has been poor per the expectation I had.
When you say it's been poor, what do you mean by that?
First and foremost, the time for departure was 6:15 and we left around 6:35. And I think they weren't time conscious. And also at the time I went onto the train, I saw a cleaner now picking up some rubbish from the train, which I think is also poor. And also on board, the train was swinging from left to right, and I think I will leave that to the engineers to explain it to us, because I think I was shocked that the train was moving from left to right.
Thank you, Chief. Basically, that's the assessment of those who actually joined the trip, the test run from Tarkwa to Tarkwa, and it seems they've been filled with a lot of fear, and they want further explanation or assurance from the Ghana Railway Company Limited. So I have with me the acting chief civil engineer of the Ghana Railway Company Limited, Mr. Addison, to actually tell us his assessment of the last of the first 3 days test run.
My assessment, I'll say the test run has been successful, because looking at even the present number of those who are on this current free train ride from Tarkwa to Tarkwa, it was amazing. The train was full and then people were standing. You can bear me witness on that. And then it was safe. Nobody got hurt. There was no issue of injuries or emergencies.
What have you got to say about some of the concerns that were expressed by some of the passengers, the bumpy nature of the coaches, the rail? What have you got to say to them?
Yes, with that, that's one of the main reasons why we are running this test run. This not test run, this free train service. So that the customer can, that's the first point of interaction between us and the customers. So the customers can share their concerns and then their comments, and then we'll work upon that.
Now, following your first 2 days, we've recorded some few incidents for which you are considering. You've actually postponed the commencement from 5th to 7th. You are even going to do a test run too. What actually motivated, or led to this arrangement?
Due to the enthusiasm and the patronage of the people, the passengers, we decided to extend the free service into next week so that we can get to interact with them more and then get all their concerns and then their comments. Yesterday there was a little technical fault with a particular coach, which it was advised and then decided to cut off, which was the coach that has the luggages and then the carries the staff of the people who are on the train. So we had to cut it and then continue with the train service, which it didn't affect the train service, it didn't affect the time. So another team came to take care of that and it's been taken care of.
Passengers who were eager to return to Tarkwa on the same day by the 3 p.m. train reported before 3 p.m. but ended up getting to Tarkwa after 10 p.m. due to a faulty engine. A passenger, Ernestina, could not hide her frustration.
They inform us that they are giving us a free train ride. We've come here with the children, and they promised that we'll be leaving here at 3. It's past 3, almost 4 to 5 o'clock. Look at these little ones. The place is warm. They are inside. They are not telling us anything, not knowing that the locomotive is at fault. So what do? We are here stranded. So if they don't come with another train, what are we going to do to these little ones? Next time, they have to make sure that their things are in order before they plan for such a trip.
The Ghana Railway Company Limited has actually extended the test run all the way till 7th of February, instead of the 5th that they were actually going to start full stream of commercial services to Tarkwa. For City News, I'm Akwasi Agyei in Tarkwa.